Daily One World Korean. I'm Danny. Nice to meet you. Okay, today you're gonna learn how you're gonna explain to 911 in emergency. Okay, in Korean. All right, there's two different departments you have to call in Korea. Okay. In USA, we have only one center to you could call in an emergency. Where? 911, right? But in Korean, there's two departments you have to call by the situation. Okay. When, like, emergency, somebody injured or somebody help need help from, like, fire or by the car accident or whatever, you gotta call 119, not a 911. 119, you gotta call 119 in Korea, okay? And what happened, any crime, any thief or fire or something like that, then you gotta call 112. Any crime, that's 112. Any emergency, 119, okay? So, first of all, 119, how situation and how you gotta explain to them, okay? When you call, then you gotta tell them, 살려주세요. If for you, if the emergency situation for you, you gotta tell them, 살려주세요. 살려주세요 meaning, you need help. You need help for your life. Or 도와주세요. That means just help. Can you help me? 도와주세요. The first situation, when your house is on the fire, then you gotta say in Korean, 집에 불이 났어요. 집에 meaning in the house is meaning 집에. 불이 났어요. 불 is fire. 불이 났어요. 났어요 is on. So 집에 불이 났어요. My house is on fire. Help me, save my life. 살려주세요. Okay, what about somebody fell down? Somebody fell down. Your family or somebody that fell down the street. You gotta call 119. Hello. Let's say the person who fell down is the guy, the man. 어떤 사람이 여기 사람이 here 사람 is person like male female doesn't matter 사람 is human here okay 여기 사람이 쓰러졌어요 meaning fell down by accident or you know like consciousness so something like happened somebody fell down 여기 사람이 쓰러졌어요 and they ask right same thing in 911 or in Korean same thing they ask you first the person is on consciousness or not right In Korean, 의식이 있어요? 의식. 의식 is consciousness. Consciousness is 의식. Okay? What about you or somebody hit by car? So you shock it. Oh, shoot. And you call 119, right? That's emergency. So call 119. And tell them 여기 사람이 here person 차에 치였어요. 차에 차 is the car, the vehicle. 차에 에 is by. So he by the vehicle, right? So 차에 치였어요. 치였어요 meaning hit. Okay? Hit it. 네, 치였어요. 여기 사람이 차에 치였어요. Okay? And also when you saw the accident in the street, on the road, whatever, and then you gotta call them 여기. Same thing. Starting 여기 is like the usually we say 여기. 여기 교통사고 났어요. 교통 meaning traffic. 사고 is accident. So that mean is the traffic accident, like car accident, right? So 여기 교통사고 났어요. 났어요 meaning it happened already. So 여기 교통사고 났어요. 어? There is a car accident here. Okay? And what happened when you go to the beach or some picnic and vacation whatever, and you see someone falling into the water, that's the emergency, right? So you call them 여기, same thing, 여기 사람이 human 물에 빠졌어요. 물 is water. 물 is water. Air is by or into whatever. So 물에 빠졌어요. 빠졌어요 meaning fell into. 빠졌어요. 빠졌어요 is fell into. So somebody fell into the water. 여기 사람이 물에 빠졌어요. Okay? And now, different situation by the criminal or crime, whatever, you gotta call 112. 112, call them, same thing. If it happened to you, you have to say, 살려주세요. Save my life, please, because it happened to you. Or, 도와주세요, help me, please. Help or there's need help. 도와주세요. And what happened? Like there's a thief in your house. Okay? You come back from work and you see it, somebody thief in your house. And you shocked already. Oh shit! And you call 112. 집에 도둑이 들었어요. 집에. 집 is house. 집 is house. 집에 도둑이. 도둑 is thief. Thief is 도둑. Stealing. Huh? 도둑이 들었어요. 들었어요 meaning the thief, you know, came already. 도둑이 들었어요. Or if you saw them, if you saw them, they stealing inside, and call them. 집에 도둑이 있어요. 있어요 meaning they still there. Okay, but usually after they leave, you know, we see it, right? So 도둑이 들었어요. 집에 도둑이 들었어요. Okay? Remember that. And what happened? This is really dangerous and serious situation on the subway. If you're female, you have to study this word because not every time, but sometimes it happened everywhere. In any country, in Japan, Korea, Chinese, Russia, blah, 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 everywhere, it could happen. Anything emergency situation it could be happen. So you better practice and study. Okay? Because we can remember when we on the, you know, real situation, right? So you gotta practice. So what happened? Somebody molested you on the subway. Molest is like what? The sexual harassment, right? Something touching you or asking you something for, you know, like sexual stuff, then you gotta call right away. Or in Korea, there's a lot of like good system. You could text them too, to police. That's really good system. So you could text to 112, text them. How do you say? 지하철에서? 지하철 is subway. 지하철. 지하철에서 is, you know, the location. Where? 에서. 지하철에서 성추행. 성추행. 성추행 is molest. Sexual harassment. 성추행. 당했어요. 당했어요 meaning it happened already to you. So 지하철에서 성추행 당했어요. What happened? You being molesting right now. Now it happening. 지하철에서 성추행 당하고 있어요. 당하고 있어요 meaning it's happening right now. So you need helping right now. Okay, remember, that's two different way you could explain. It happened already. 지하철에서 성추행 당했어요. Or if happening, or what happened, the happening right now, 지하철에서 성추행 당하고 있어요. You gotta remember this, okay? And what about somebody following you from 10 miles or 20 miles from a different place? So you gotta remember this and you gotta ask them to help. If somebody following you in Korea, 누가 쫓아와요? 누가 meaning you don't know them. Somebody following me right now. Somebody following me. 누가 쫓아와요? 쫓아와요 meaning following me. So 누가 쫓아와요? Okay. What about kidnap? Somebody catch you and put you in their car. Kidnap. 납치. 납치 is kidnap. So 납치 당했어요. 납치 당했어요. 당했어요 meaning it happened already, right? 납치 당했어요. But 납치 당했어요. That's happened already. But you are still with them. So that's, you know, the same meaning, okay? And what about, this is a really horrible situation, but if you find some dead body in some dark place, ow, so scary. 시체를, 시체 is dead body. 시체를 발견했어요. 발견 meaning you found. 발견했어요. 했어요. You found already. So you found anyway. You found dead body. 시체를 발견했어요. Okay. And then what happened? If you see the people fighting outside or somewhere, then call the 112. 여기, here, 여기 싸움이 났어요. 여기 싸움 났어요. 싸움 meaning fight. 여기 싸움 났어요. 났어요 is happened already or is happening right now. It's same meaning. Okay? So 여기 싸움 났어요. Okay, so these are really that's a lot of different kind of like emergency situation, but these are you have to study, and these are could happen to you in Korea, even different country. So you have to study this. I mean, let me change. You must study this. From get out of your emergency situation. It's really help if really happened to you, okay? Anyway, always be safe, okay? See you next time. Bam!